To me, the great key in dealing with issues in the Book of Abraham is to evaluate how we know things. As someone who is very actively engaged in an academic discipline, I'm actively an Egyptologist, I'm part of an excavation, I've served on national committees and national organizations, I publish actively, I know the field of Egyptology from an academic viewpoint, and I know that we are always figuring out that things that we used to know or used to think we know are wrong.